The college plans to isolate students until February 5th. Hopefully that's enough time so that no one else can contract this very highly contagious virus. David?
It's all about keeping people safe. Deanne, thank you so much for that report. Well, this recent scare comes